Good morning, vlog. It is Thursday. It's about 12 p.m., but I did just wake up because I do not have any classes today. I used to have a discussion section, but that ended like 2 or 3 weeks ago.
It's birthday's March 14th, yo. We're having a party for it.
Ooh.
Oh my god. Like, put hot water in there.
That's
perfect. I love just like.
All right, we're back from Barrack shopping spree number 2. I'm gonna do my laundry now, because I think I have like 2 loads worth, and I need to wash all my game day stuff for Saturday. And all I have to do for the rest of the day is go to rehearsal, and then we're gonna go to lighting on the lawn. Alright, so I'm on my way to practice now. I have my gift for the gift exchange. I was gonna take my laundry out of the dryer, but it wasn't dry after an hour, which is a Balls-Dobie dryer classic. But that's okay, I'll just get it after practice. Yeah, so I'm just gonna go catch the bus now. Ready for our last rehearsal at Cars Hill. Yeah.
Oh yeah, like
Brayston. It's our last. Oh my god.
That's literally
every time we go near
early?
A pole.
Yes.
I've done that like 4.
I've never seen you
I
do
did
that.
Several times.
I did
times.
That when we were marching into the stadium. So I was wearing my uniform. And I had my horn in my hand, and I just went.
Oh, the last
she goes, Paul. Paul. Nobody said Paul. They needed to help me.
I think I heard you say pole.
I'm actually. So sad. Oh my god, look at the ready. Colors.
I feel like looking. It would be so sick if this was.
This is really a cinematic parallel. Alright, we're on our way to lighting on the lawn. Who's excited? You can't tell, but everyone's here.
Ah!
Let's 4, 3, 2, 1.
I'm
Mine says, be with people who make you laugh.
Aww.
I hate that. Okay, it's so late and I'm so tired. And I have the group portion of my chem exam tomorrow, so good night.